Ah, man. Nothing like warm, clean PJs after a nice shower, huh, Sparks? Yeah, no kidding. That towel warmer thing Kachan told me about was legitly the best purchase ever, if you ask me. It's kind of a bonus that it works on pajamas, too. Gives them that extra cozy factor, you know? Got all our skincare stuff ready to go, babe? Great. Oh, thank you. I was wondering where I put my headband. There we go. Just wash my hair. Don't need to go getting fancy lotions and stuff in it. Oh, yeah, I love this one. Fits great, and plus, the cute little cat ears are a nice touch. Oh, here. Let me get yours smoothed out. It's a little twisted here. There you go. Perfect. It looks super cute on you. I'm glad these things came in a two-pack. This way, we can match while we get ready for bed. Got your teeth all brushed and everything? Good. I made sure to give mine a good scrubbing, too. Nowhere near as harsh as Blasty does. Between him and Kiri, I'm sure they go through like a million toothbrushes a month. Mouthwash, too. Don't you worry, I remembered. But one thing I don't quite remember is what stuff we're using tonight. There's so many different bottles, and I'm still kind of getting used to the skincare thing. You're gonna have to walk me through it again. Okay, so, cleanser, and we already exfoliated and did face masks yesterday, so we don't do that tonight. Some moisturizer and then some of that fancy serum, and we're good to go? Sounds good. You can use it first, Sparks. And my turn. All right. Now let me get this. I love how this stuff smells. It's kind of like green tea. Really soothing, honestly. Yeah, I'm glad you talked me into doing this. Being out in the city every day is rough on your skin. All those pollutants and dirt and stuff. Plus, it's kinda nice to pamper ourselves like this. Self-care, you know? I think that's good. Oh, excuse me, babe. Just gonna sneak on in here and wash this stuff off. Thanks. Feels nice. How's that, huh? Did I miss anything? No? Good. Okay, next step. Moisturizer. Here, let's get each other. That's enough, right? I'm always a bad judge of these kind of things. Alright, good. Now close your eyes for me. There we go. Gotta make sure I get every inch of this cute face. All right, all done. My turn. Your fingers are so gentle. Gonna put me to sleep if you're not careful. Oh, serum time, right. Holding still. Promise. You know, I used to think this stuff smelled weird, but it's kind of grown on me. Reminds me of this. Of us, just taking time together. It's really comforting. Love you too, Sparks. All right, now it's your turn. How many drops of this stuff do I need to use again? It's kind of wild to think that just a couple of drops of this stuff works so well, but that's science for you. Close your eyes for me. Don't want to get this where it shouldn't be. Over your cheeks. And your nose. Cute. Okay, you're all good, babe. Oh man, not a moment too soon, huh? Alright, let's get these headbands off and get to bed. And of course I have the morning shift. Ugh, I hate it. But I traded with Kiri, so he owes me a favor. Plus, this means I get to have breakfast with you. I'm looking forward to it. Alrighty, you go get cozy. I'm gonna make sure everything's locked, okay? Aw, look at you all nice and cozy. You look like a little onigiri all wrapped up and snug. Here, let me tuck you in the rest of the way. There you go, babe. We're locked down nice and tight, by the way. Windows and doors are locked, security system set. I double-checked and made sure our trash was out, so we're good to go. Aw, you're welcome, Sparks. Honestly, it's thanks to that cool chore chart thingy you set up for us. Helps me remember that kind of stuff. Man, such a comfy bed. I'm glad we bought this new mattress. Downside is that it makes it kind of hard to want to get up in the morning. Come here, you. I gotta say, these past few months have been amazing. Getting to hold you in my arms like this every night. And who says dreams don't come true, huh? What? I'm being serious. There's no place I'd rather be than right here with you. I'll be honest. Some days I wake up and I kinda think this must be a wild dream, but then I see you, kiss you, and that just reminds me that, yeah, I am the luckiest guy in the world. I love you too, Sparks. Now, let's get some rest, huh? Got a busy day tomorrow, you and me. Oh. Sweet dreams, babe.